Welcome to the Windows Club. If you are unable to shut down due to DDE Server Windows Explorer.exe warning, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. This is what the warning looks like. The first solution will be to restart the File Explorer. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the Task Manager window. In the Task Manager window, find the Windows Explorer process, right-click on it and select Restart. The next solution will be to use a different method to shut down your computer, and this has been explained in solution number 3. All you need to do is copy this shutdown command, then press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste the command here and hit enter to shut down your computer using it. The next option will be to turn off automatically hide taskbar. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to the personalization tab. In the personalization tab, scroll down to taskbar and click on it. Then scroll down to task behaviors and click on it. You'll find an option which reads automatically hide the taskbar. If this is checked, then please uncheck it. The next solution will be to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The last solution will be to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter to open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab, check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any of the services checked, please click on disable all. Select apply, then OK, and finally click on restart to reboot the system in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.